The most embarrassing thing that's happened to me since I've become a mom is I have become a professional booger grabber.